Today is day one of our gratitude journal for 30 days. So today I'm going to be reading from a book called Black Pearls, Daily Meditations and Affirmation. We're talking about change, and I'm going to read you a quote from Kathleen Battle. It goes, "Each time I sing, it's a new experience for me. None of the roads I have done has yet reached the pinnacle. They are always evolving and being reevaluated." That's by Kathleen Battle. Then it goes on to say, "How often do we lament that life is just more of the same old stuff? We needn't accept monotony or boredom as a permanent factor in our lives. For instance, each time we serve dinner, it need not be the same as every dinner that went before. We can vary the menu, use different plates or napkins, put different flowers on the table. Every Saturday night we spend with our spouse or longtime companion, we need not lapse into a routine we find satisfying. We are all creative, and as long as we are willing to take the initiative, we can find ways to invigorate our lives and our relationships. On this day, no matter how content I may be with my routine, I will try something new, whether it means substituting tea for coffee or taking a new route to work or picking up a new magazine or newspaper." So that's our daily affirmation for today. So today, while decorating our gratitude journal, I am using the Happy Planner Wellness Sticker Book. So I'm flipping through right now, and I'm trying to find some really nice inspirational quotes. And you see that we already have down a couple of them. So now I'm going to put down Choose Gratitude. And I want you to make sure when you wake up in the morning to write down just three things that you have to be grateful for, that you're thankful for. And when you go to bed tonight, write down just three things that happened to you today that you are thankful for. Just three things. We're going to be doing this for the entire month of July. I hope you decide to start a gratitude journal along with me and do this with me. It brings so much positivity into your life, because when you're thinking about positivity, there's no time for negativity to seep in and have you think in other ways. So we just put down a really good quote. "You can and you will." That's very positive thinking. So that's the purpose of this journal. It's just to bring in positivity. So we're just going down and putting down our three other quotes. So I really hope you enjoy this series that we're doing on my channel. If you have any questions, please leave them down below, and I'll make sure I answer it. So we're just flipping through to see what else we're going to find. But I think we're done. But that's all for today. Bye-bye. Until next time.